Let us rejoice if I that good news could subdue.